Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Times Up Ummah. Today's third news update is coming from Afghan Taliban, where a new report saying the Afghan Taliban have took control of a key district in Afghanistan province of Kunduz on Monday. Sources have said the Taliban has encircled the provincial capital and the Taliban are near to capture it as well. Nearby, the provincial police spokesman has said fighting around Imam Sahib district began late on Sunday, and by midday the Taliban had overrun the district headquarters and were in control of the police headquarters. The sources said the Taliban were near to the capital within a kilometer, but they didn't enter the city, and the residents up there trying to leave for Kabul. And you should also know that over 30 districts have been fallen back to the Taliban since May 1st as NATO forces started its withdrawal. The provincial police spokesman Rahmani has said police and Afghan National Army soldiers had jointly tried to defend the district. He said it still wasn't clear how many casualties the Afghan National Security and Defense Forces suffered in the protracted battle or how many Taliban were killed or wounded. And on the other hand, the Afghan Taliban spokesman Zabihullah Mujahid has said the Imam Sahib district is now in the hands of Taliban. Dear viewers, the Taliban's victories are still continued and they control the districts drastically to make strong its position in the negotiations. The Taliban have circulated videos on their website and to WhatsApp groups which they claim are showing the government soldiers who have surrendered being told to return to their homes and receiving money from the Taliban. On Sunday, the Taliban leader Maulavi Hibatullah Akhundzada issued a statement ordering his soldiers to treat those who surrender well and display good behavior with them. There was the both sides suffering huge casualties, and a police officer has said the police who are fighting are mostly from four families. Those families have remained poor despite the trillions of dollars spent in Afghanistan in the past 20 years. They have not seen changes in their lives and are indifferent, so they see no difference. There was the United States invasion has crippled life in Afghanistan, and the young boys are now compelled to join the military, but the corruption of the puppets politicians never let them the money. Dear viewers, here you should also know that the Taliban are willing to capture the Kabul as soon as possible and implement the Islamic law to celebrate what they fought for 20 years. Dear viewers, if you want to watch top news of the day, please subscribe Times Up Ummah.